it wasn't for the volunteers that we have. This is not a two-person show by any means. So if you are a volunteer at the Coffee House, please stand up and be recognized.
It's great to have you all here. Jack's been a real friend to the Coffee House ever since it started, when Susan Corbett and me were booking it. And he introduced me to a bunch of people that y'all all now know as a result. David Kurtz, Mickey Newberry, Chuck Brodsky, there's a whole lot of them. Mickey Newberry and Larry John Wilson. But anyway, he's really done a lot for this Coffee House. So a lot of the success tonight, and I owe it directly to Jack, actually. But he's also a great musician. He's got a great band with him, and y'all are for a real treat. So big hand for Jack Williams and the Winterline Band. Thanks.
Dog comes in when you put out the cat. We're all getting older, don't we, around that. And if it ain't one thing, it's gonna be another. Take a hold of my hand, I'm running for cover. We're all alike, all alike. We all know the difference between wrong and right. We all put the baby in the cradle at night. And we all need love, that's all right. We're all alike. Now some are named Pedro and some are named Fritz. Some goes walking while the other one sits. Some likes hash browns, well, I like grits. Let me tell the difference between the left and right. If you got a stick of candy, everybody wants a bite. We're all alike, all alike. We all know the difference between wrong and right. We all put the baby in the cradle at night. We all need love, that's all right. We're all alive. Play it, Danny. Telephone line. The shack's paid off and the weather's just fine. Well, the fiddles come out when the sun goes down, and you're still the sweetest little baby around. We're all alike, all alike. We all know the difference between wrong and right. We all put the baby in the cradle at night, and we all need love. That's all right. We're all alike. Now my brothers and sisters, they can be so mean. They put my ukulele in the washing machine. It don't play no more, but it sure got clean. You know I uke ain't nothing but nylon and wood. My family's all of my flesh and blood.
We're all alike, all alike.
We all know the difference between wrong and right. We all put the baby in the cradle at night, and we all need love. That's all right, we're all alive. Hey, Susan. Black and tan, all the world. those children gonna understand? It's gonna be the fire or the frying pan. We can make it all better if we get together with an open heart and a willing hand.
We're all alike, all alike.
We all know the difference between wrong and right. We all put the baby in the cradle at night, and we all need love. That's all right.
Time. Folk back in the 60s, but it was just radio folk. It wasn't real, but it led to the hard stuff, you know what I mean? And so all these different kinds of music, a lot of rock and roll, a lot of R&B. Carrie and I have blown down a few bar room walls with our rock and roll over the years. Yeah. One of the most fun music, maybe not the best, but it's close to it, the most fun music to play was doo-wop. Yeah. So I thought, you know, I can't go through my whole career not having written a doo-wop song. I mean, that just wouldn't be right. Not from South Carolina, for God's sake. So I wrote one. I decided I was going to write it. Only time I've ever written a song has got four chords. It's just played over and over and over again. It sounds boring, but don't worry. We won't put you to sleep with it. But this one is called Suddenly the Tide. It's coming. It seems like you got something to say. I hear the thunder, and I guess it's gonna rain all day. And weren't we laughing, watching funny people in the street? Laughing at the top of our lungs. And laughing at the shoes, and laughing at the shoes upon their feet. Oh, suddenly the tide washes over me. Silly dancing through the crowds along the shore and singing at the top of our lungs stupid words of love, feeling like the waves, feeling like we never felt before. Oh, suddenly the tide washes over me.
Did you play doo-wop on that thing? I don't think I ever heard a doo-wop mandolin.
Shoes. What about all the other people, all the friends and relations, breaking them the news, breaking like the waves upon my shoes, upon my brand new shoes, upon my brand new wingtip shoes. Am I the last one to know all? Were they just waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting for that salty, salty wind to blow? Suddenly the tide washes over me. Washes over me. Am I the last one to know? Those are the right words, but I don't care. Since you never heard the song, you'll never know. I can't remember what I'm supposed to do here, but I think it was very important in the narrative of this tale. I just don't care anymore. 74, oh, I don't care anymore. Oh, no. You know, I used to play doo-wop, and when you had doo-wop, you had two essential elements surrounding those wonderful harmonies in the middle. You had this. And up above that was always the guy with the high silvery falsetto, soaring high above the tree, above the fraternity party. But you know, I used to be that guy. But time has taken its toll on my sweet falsetto. And now whenever I try to use it, everything sounds like the last three notes of You Are So Beautiful by Joe Cocker. Just one love in this whole